Engines building up to their maximum power, producing 36,000 pounds of thrust. Descending turn to a three-quarter mile final approach. The speed allows for only 15 seconds to precisely adjust the flight pitch in order to touch down in an area extremely small. That's your driveway, as we said. Notice as the Hornet approaches from the right, that the gear will be down and a tail hook extended. It is the tail hook that allows the FA-18 to stop in under 400 feet. Powell will now demonstrate the maneuverability and superior thrust of the FA-18. As he departs the area, it completes a half-G pace. Lieutenant Ash will reposition his FA-18 for another ride.